Okay, so basically what you got here is you have a gun and then you pull the trigger and it releases a net that unfurls as it goes out, and then simply shoot it, and then it should theoretically entrap the totally normal circle thingy, and this should be able to capture him with relative ease. But it has some flaws to it because it's pretty generic, and it doesn't shoot the net out as fast as it should. It has a little delay, so yeah, it's still possible to capture him, but